Hello there, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV Online, Stormblood Edition, episode 49. Did I say that already? I don't know. Of Beetlejuice Volume 3.5. I made a mistake. Didn't get my chat stream going on my phone, so I'm just gonna open up the app real quick so I can see all the chats that everybody is always leaving me on these videos. There we go. And alright. Looking good. Hang it. Okay. There we go. Got Robon over there. He's the man in charge, it looks like. And Beetlejuice here, he's just waiting for orders, waiting for the order to kill Xenos. Although Xenos has some sort of tricks up his sleeve, we do not know of what they are. But they are going to be crazy, I know that. It'll be heinous. You're gonna kill a lot of innocent people. We don't stop. That's all I know. Okay, let's see here. I feel like jumping on the table to talk to him this time. Deliver Robon's package. Alright, let's go pick up these blue plus quests for the remaining ethers. I don't even know if I have any ethers at all in this place. No, I do not. But everywhere else is complete, which is kind of cool. That's all complete. There's no information on these though. What's up with those? We'll find out someday. Dorothy. I know what I was wearing. You got it. If this guy is all. Is it a little day today? Cannot speak today. Is she's offering a minion? Nope. Forget it. Arma. Amasalaw. Forget about it. Jezulatia. Wonder if he's related to Graha. Maybe. What an asshole. You think I got time for this? We're trying to monitor rebellion here. I'm gonna go talk to Topher Grace over here, man. What's going on with that 90s show? Something coming on Netflix soon? What's up? Forget that. Okay. Now, we've got all these quests doing this zone. And we've got patches of the zone that are not explored yet. I'm a little overwhelmed here, actually. Okay, first off, we'll defeat the specters. Or I guess we'll go to the zoo. Or blah blah blah. Go to the, it's a zoo out there. But. And all the while, we also must be. Shite. We don't have to must be shite. I'm just looking for that. 444 yams to the east. Okay. Must be like right here, so as we go down south the ways. Oh shit, I'm about to run out of chocobo time. Need some boiled eggs here. I guess we'll uncover this bit of land. Discovered a new location. Listen to that. The war is happening all around us, or there's the ether current, I don't know how to say it, okay. I'm gonna fight. Okay, I guess I have to. I was gonna say I'm gonna fight this guy just to figure out what my moves are again. What does Shadow of Death do exactly? I gotta like look up my move lists or something. I don't know. Do I really want to be a Reaper? Maybe I can worry about it when I get going into Shadowbringers. Oh yes, Grim Swathe. Okay, yeah, and Bloodstalk and Gibbet. I remember these now. Okay, how's ingress? How's egress? Those are jump forward and jump back, kiss myself moves. If I remember correctly, and Soul Scythe, Soul Slice, Arcane Crest. Yeah. 640 some odd yams to the east. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to be going out there. The flag there. Okay. Now, can I get through here? Is there a path? Yes. Okay, let's kind of avoid enemies. Unlock more of the map. Discover a new location. Around the high bank. Okay. Looks like I have to figure out how to get up there. It looks like I've got to go around here. Look at that guy. What is he called? Kaluk? Kaluk. It's a Groot to me. Yeah, sure. It looks like Groot to me. I love this music. I love this music. It looks like I might have to fight something here. Oh shit, not that guy. This guy. I am not doing this correctly. Oh wait, what am I supposed to be fighting up here? Play the zoo nestling? The zoo nestling is up here. Well, it's probably gonna be a tough battle, but we can do it. Come out, wherever you are. I'm definitely not playing my class to its potential, but I think we're doing okay. Right now, if I go down that way, not gonna get me there. I need to get in there. Need to get in that door or that door. And it looks like that's impossible. Unless they hang out outside of it. I don't understand. Well, let's just get on the old chocobo and hoof it. Figure something out. Is that inclines? I gotta fight this guy. Okay, yeah, I cannot jump that. I go up the incline? I don't know. I don't want to jump down and have to go all the way up here again, but whatever. Oh shit. That fucked up. Son of a bitch, I want to get this done. Get out of my life, Lore Leech. Okay. I can get back up there by going up here. Looks like this is traversable. Hey, we did it! Hello, we did it! Just losing a little bit of faith in myself, but we made it, guys. Spectre, you're going down, motherfucker. Oh, death. Shadow of Death must be a dot. Let's use one of these cool moves. Oh wow, wasn't that... Got to put my dad on him. Okay. What the hell? Does Ingress jump me back or fucking forward? I see, I can go that way or this way, and here's, yeah, that one definitely jumped back. Maybe it doesn't hone in on the target, it just, jumps you forward, however, wherever you are. And that's that. You've got two of the quests done, and we still got some exploring to do, so let's do it. Sneak past that guy, okay, maybe not. Okay, this will lead me here. Okay, yeah, I remember you have to go all the way around this place to get an ether current right here in the old version, but I don't think it's in this version. Maybe not. southeast. Yeah. Right where that was. Thank God they got rid of this one. We still have to explore this zone. Do we really need to, though? Once I get flying, I can fly around and get it all. So there's no reason to go over there at the moment. So let's fly back to Porta Pretoria. Yeah, I know how to speak. I'm a very good speaker. And I had some pizza rolls before I started the stream, in between streams I've done today. And I've got a little, and I don't know if this is TMI, I don't know, maybe people probably don't want to hear about this, but got like a little chunk of crust or whatever, shell, stuck above my gum, and my tongue cannot fish it out, driving me a little bit nuts. Okay, do we want to turn in all the quests at the same time? I don't think that's necessary. Betha, we got your quester. Got it, girl. Monofred. There wasn't much said about that quest. And I guess that's the way I like it. Okay, I guess we go down here. There are the ill-tempered. Use sturdy hemp sacks to capture weakened yabbies. Where's the flame agent? Where is this man? Oh, right here, I see. I've got it all under control. Yeah, let's do that one first. I think I'm kind of on the path to do this one first. And I don't know if I actually physically have to carry those things back with me or not. If they just become items in my inventory. Sealed. Well, we can get that area later, I suppose. I'm treasure hunting, I guess. Obtain the Imperial Secret. Oh man, I'm in the wrong spot. Oh, what's this? I was gonna say, I think it can travel faster on land, but that is absolutely not true. That was deep down in there. Wow, babe, that's great. You got it, my man. At least my mount speed was increased when I did that quest. Makes out running these slug guys pretty easy. Salter. Okay, I gotta kill these things and use a hemp sack on them when they're weak, not kill them, but weaken them. Oh, we got one. We got a concussion too for our troubles. And we get them all! Now we teleport back to Porto. Dorothy, I got a little surprise for you. Get some rich stuff. Only some jewels and gems and... It's for respecting my authority as a lieutenant. Azula, I got those things you wanted. Now we must go out and deliver this to Pippin. I think we gotta get up on this thing here and travel on it, or do we have to go down here and go up this way? I don't know. Yeah, let's just go there real quick. Gosh, sure looks like plant food to me. Saltaruya? Druba? Saw Druba. Yeah. How big, what is this structure for? Alright, we do need to go on this structure, not the other way around. Or I guess we could, maybe we could have gone either way, I don't. And there's the ether current I was hoping to find. At this point, I'm just hitting it procs. I have no idea what order they should be properly done in. It looked like when I hit Gibbet, Unveiled Gallows turned into something else. Well, it looks like a little back and forth combo there. I'm pretty sure Grimswaith and Gallows are AoE attacks. Southeast. down this way. Probably in this town somewhere. But we're just gonna a little. Should I go after the other ether currents right now, right this second? I want to get them both, and then, well, if, let's see, if the measure of his reach gives the last ether current, no it doesn't. Let's do this quest real quick. This is a pretty awesome structure. I don't remember it. Robon's package, it's for you. Ooh, gnarly looking sword. To Zona. Oh, I remember this part a little bit. Vaguely. We can do it! That away, you say? Well, I'm going that away. Wasn't watching where I was going. To do this as a dark night, because I'm a little baby bitch. Yeah, I gotta go. Smoke going. That's the first slowdown I've had. Get any business. I'll take you all on, man. That's some anime shit. I will be your opponent. That's got some strange maneuvers.
Thank you.
That's right, motherfucker. That was a pretty fun battle. B-b-b-b-b-b-battle. I don't know, maybe he's still out there planning a miraculous return. Hey, it's the Thaumaturge Guild!
Ah, you are returned. Were your negotiations with the Wolfman successful?
Oh, you can say so.
Was receptive to our words once we told him of Doma's liberation. They withdrew behind the walls to inform their brethren. If the gods are good, no blood shall be shed between our peoples this day.
Here, here. Now, I think it's time we did something about those gates. Thaumaturges, forward! Damn that armor! We nearly had it!
Is that...
Oh, snap! Must have thought of a gap.
My Eorzean brothers and sisters, Doma has come to pay her debts. Lord Hian. We will deal with the flying machines. Forward, my friends, for freedom and justice!
Giggity!
The way is clear.
Alright, this is it. At long last, the end is in sight. This is the last freaking quest. All amigo, now accessible. But that's another story, and shall be told at another time. Yeah, I'm afraid this stream is gonna be over. I got a hankering to play something else, and I might stream it, might not, who knows. I'm unpredictable, motherfuckers. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching. In the next one, it's time to take on Xenos. Should be a very exciting episode. Yeah, I'll just leave it at that. Anyway, bye!